Also new at noon, state of Rhode Island moving forward with COVID vaccines for kids. Just like in the past, the vaccination process is going to be a major undertaking statewide. 12 News reporter Kayla Fish now tracking how the Department of Health will be rolling out the appointment process for kids.
Well, Governor Dan McKee says the state is off and running, working to get shots into the arms of younger children. Starting at 2 p.m. today, families in Rhode Island can start signing their kids up for appointments to get the COVID vaccine. Now, the governor and Department of Health expanding eligibility after the CDC gave the green light to Pfizer's shot for all kids ages 5 through 11. To date, 900 vaccines for children have arrived here in the Ocean State, with thousands more on the way. The kid-sized vaccine is about a third of the dose given to adults and requires two shots 3 weeks apart. Governor Dan McKee is urging parents to talk to their doctors about getting their children vaccinated, but said the vaccine is proven to be safe and effective.
Although we're fortunate that the young children are not impacted, into hospitalizations and severe sicknesses, but the 5 to 11 right now is our largest percentage of population that's getting infected right now. So, and we know that in the middle schools and the high schools, where we've hit, I think, close to 70% of the students that are vaccinated, we're seeing that the cases are significantly less. So.
Now, the shots will be available through pediatricians and family doctors, state-run sites, pharmacies, health centers, and local clinics. But since a lot of the doses are still in transit, they might not be available in certain settings for several days. Kids who get the shot before Thanksgiving will be fully vaccinated by Christmas. And we have much more detail on our website right now at WPRI.com. Live in studio, I'm Kayla Fish, 12 News.